click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, in this lecture we will study how location updation takes place when the user is moving from one place to another in the GSM network. Location updation is extremely important because the user is needed to be provided with the services wherever he is moving. In this diagram, we can see various steps that are needed for location updation. Every component performs certain function so that successful location is updated. The first step, that is from the mobile station to the new VLR. In this diagram, we can see there are various cells. Every cell has a BTS or base transceiver station. We have a mobile station. The BTS is then connected to the BSC, MSE, HLR and VLR. Say the mobile is moving from one place to a new place. Then it will be served by the new VLR in that place. So the mobile station sends a request message to the new VLR for location updation. The new VLR will check the IMSI number of the mobile phone and send a message to the HLR and find out all its details. The HLR sends the information to the VLR. This information is nothing but the security and service related information which is downloaded from the HLR to the new VLR. On the fourth step, the VLR will send an acknowledgement to the mobile phone saying the location updation is successful. In the fifth and the final stage, the HLR will message the old VLR and tell the VLR to delete all the user information that is regarding the IMSI number. Because the mobile phone is now served by the new VLR and old VLR does not need to carry any information regarding this IMSI number. In this way, location updation is successfully carried out and now the mobile phone will be served by the new VLR if any call comes. This slide shows the various steps that we just carried out. Thank you so much for watching this video. Stay tuned to Ikeda and subscribe to Ikeda.